has the makings of a great game. It's Russia versus Portugal.
Every one of the players involved in this match will be feeling a particular pride, a national pride at wearing the national colours.
Yeah, you work hard to get here. Now you don't want to waste the opportunity. You know, go and grab it with both hands.
Portugal who kick off. Rui Patricio is available. Throw in Russia's favour. Samedov. Tame cross. No trouble getting that one away. Oh, that's clever. Ronaldo. Not able to keep the ball, it's loose. Russia have men forward. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here. Referee has given the throw in to Portugal. Quaresma. Ronaldo. A little bit of pressure building. Portugal asking questions. Using the ball sensibly. Great tackle there. Can't afford to lose the ball like that. It's a nice idea. Portugal on the attack. What can they come up with here? Lost control of it. No free kick. He's given the advantage. Offside. Ooh, he looked like he was going clean through there. Ramontinho. Portugal coming forward. There may be something on here. Defence held. Ref has great play on. Advantage. Russia have won a free kick here. Here come Russia. Good place to win the ball back. Now, what can they do with it? Attack comes to nothing. They've got to be careful not to get caught on the break here.
Oh, that is frustrating. I thought there was something in that, but now they have to get back and get their shape.
Chance here for Portugal, maybe. Ref gave it straight away. Referee pointed straight to the spot, and they need some heroics from the keeper here.
We all do it, Clive. I've done it myself. We all allow ourselves to get drawn into silly, unnecessary tackles.
Scores! No problem. But the calmest man in the stadium. Delicious finish. A lot of players would just try to hit that as hard as they could, but not him.
No way was he going to put his head down and just thump it, Clive. He's got far too much quality for that.
It's a tight match, this, but Portugal are in front.
Portuguese coach urging his players to stay focused. They can build on this lead if they can take it into the break.
Not easy to break down. Portugal have the ball. One or two possibilities here. He'll try his luck. Oh, he saved it. The goalkeeper got to it. Corner kick's been given. Portugal bringing men forward. Trying to split the defence. Gets it away. Free kick, very much within range. Is indicating there will be 4 minutes of added time. Had it taken off him. What can Portugal do here? We've got a real opportunity here. He's got a chance. Good work by the goalkeeper. Safe hands. Referee blows for the end of the first half. It's Russia getting us going again. They need to get themselves going. Russia have men forward. Nice strike. Oh, the chance goes begging, and still they trail. Trying to make the most of the spaces out wide.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
A little bit of pressure building. He's got away from his marker. Cristiano Ronaldo. I say! It's an important goal. It puts them well on the way to winning this game now. He's really enjoying himself out there. Two goals already, and you wouldn't bet against him scoring again, would you?
Worth another look at this skill and technique there.
To be goals in this one. It's now 2-0.
Samedov.
Here come Russia. Who's on the end of this?
Wrong ball in, really. Defenders all day long. Zagoev.
Wasn't about to let that get past him. Showed him too much of the ball. It's going to be a corner to Portugal. What can they make of it? Fine interception there. He read that well.
Portugal have the ball here. It's their throw-in.
Moutinho.
One for him to chase.
Ref signal for another throw.
Portugal on the attack. What can they come up with here?
Looking to make some progress down the wing. Pressure growing. Portugal have a corner. Both teams did look to the ref, but it is a Russian throw. Samedov. Zagoev. Samedov.
Still 20 minutes to go, enough time for all kinds of things to happen.
Russia have men forward. Got a bit sloppy there, didn't concentrate, and they're on the back foot now.
That's frustrating.
Oh!
Didn't work the goalkeeper. It's not the worst effort in the world, and that'll be a sighter for him. I'm sure the next time he gets an opportunity, he'll hit the target. Time the challenge well. Will he find a man?
Useful cross there. Defenders got to it though. Portugal didn't really want half time to come, but the break didn't break their rhythm. They just picked up where they left off. Chance here for Portugal, maybe. Careless. They've lost it. They've got to get back now.
Yeah, looked good for a split second there, Clive, but some defending to do now.
A searching ball.
Little back heel.
Let it get away from him. My watch says we have only 3 more minutes to go.
Here come Russia.
The fourth official is indicating there will be 3 minutes of added time.
Not hanging about with the throw, were they?
Russia have men forward. That's clever, creating some space.
Ball played in, well defended.
Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. The referee signals...